none short of superlatives. That was extra special.
Get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? Strike and clear composure from the placement. What he was there for.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Things up. That's a cracking goal. Anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.